So if you want to go ahead and start receiving donations aside from subscribers or bits and want people to donate directly to you and have a page where people can donate, this is going to be the easiest way to go ahead and set this up. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to come to StreamElements.com, and every link that I mentioned will be in the description of this video. Once you're here, you're going to get logged in, log in with your Twitch account. Once you've gotten logged in, on the left-hand side here, you're going to see revenue. You're going to see tipping settings, and this is where we're going to go ahead and get this all set up. So it's going to say here, you're going to earn money from tips, set up your tipping page so your viewers can tip you, right? So the first thing you're going to see is payment providers, and that's what we're going to go ahead and set up here. So you'll go ahead and put in your email for your PayPal account. And if you don't have a PayPal account, it's free to be able to go ahead and create one. Just go to paypal.com, follow the steps to create an account, and then you'll be able to start receiving money that way. Then you also have an option here for SE Pay. If you want to be able to receive tips via credit cards and local payment methods, you can go ahead and set that up. For this example, we're not going to go ahead and do that because you don't need it to be able to receive donations. So once you've connected that, you're going to come to page settings, and you're going to have your currency set to USD. The minimum amount, you can select this to whatever amount you want. I typically like to have this at 3 or at 5. And then from there, you'll do maximum amount, no limit. Suggested amount is 5. And then the maximum character length is 255. And then here you'll have require viewers to log in. I have this off. And then subscribe to global chargeback protection. So this is going to be super important to turn this on because this prevents tippers who charge back other streamers from tipping you, right? So somebody can't say, hey, I'm going to donate $100 to you, and then come back and do a chargeback. So that way you got to pay that money back. Then for tipping presets, what I like to do is do 5, 10, 20, and 50. And then you simply need to put it in here at the bottom, and then you'll be able to go ahead and input the different segments amounts that you want there. So once you set that up, we're going to come to where it says design. And here's where you're going to want to type in your name and then the tip page, and then a message to the tippers. You can put donations are not required, but greatly appreciated. Thank you. And you can have that there. And then here is where you can go ahead and have a tipping page background, and you can swap out the image that's here if you want to add a little bit of customization, simply by adding in either a 1920 by 1080 or a 640 by 200. I typically like to leave it at default, but again, you can go ahead and brand that as you want. I definitely encourage you to go ahead and show the leaderboard, show the top 10 tippers on your tip page, again, to incentivize people to want to go ahead and donate, and then show the total amount on the leaderboards there. Now we're going to have here for your panel setup. So this is going to be the link that you're going to get for us to be able to have a place for people to go ahead and donate. So we'll go ahead and copy this link here. And then what you're going to do is you're going to come to another browser, hit enter, and you're going to see what this tipping page is going to look like. So when somebody comes to your tipping page, this is what it's going to look like. They're going to see this option here. They're going to see the amount to donate, the message, and then they can go ahead and use PayPal or use their card. Right? So those are going to be the two options there for them to be able to utilize. Now we want to put this on Twitch so that way our viewers are able to see this. This works the same way if you're using Kick. Just have to create a panel. So we'll come here to Twitch. We'll come to our panel. We'll hit edit panels. And now what we want to do is we want to go ahead and add a new panel. We want to add an image. So first thing we're going to do is paste this link. And then we want to go ahead and add a donation panel. Now you can go ahead and create your own donation panel. I'll most likely come here to stream designs where you can get professional overlays for your stream. I'll come here to all overlays. I'll scroll down to where it says panels. Here it is, Twitch panels. And then you can have select tons of different options for panels that you want. And most of them will come with a donate panel here that you can go ahead and utilize to be able to select that. So I'm going to come here to my images. I'm going to add image. I'm going to select this here. And on my desktop, I have a panel that we can go ahead and utilize here. So here we got animated overlays, got panels. I'm going to go to Twitch and I'm going to look for the one that says donate here. I'm going to select open. You're going to see that it's there. Select done. And now we can go ahead and hit submit. And what's going to happen here now is that once I submit that and I close this, now somebody can come to your page, click on donate, and that's going to bring them directly to the actual page. Now, the next thing that you want to do is you want to go ahead and also set this up inside of your Twitch bot. So we'll log in here. I use Nightbot. And if you never used Nightbot before, I'll put a link to a video in the description below on how to set this up. So that way these come out automatically. So what I like to do is come to commands, come to custom. And what I like to do is type in here, dono. Okay. And here's where you can go ahead and select that. So it says you will type in create a new command. You can donate here. And then now you'll put your link that we just went ahead and copied there as well. Another thing you can do is put a timer. So you can hit add a timer. Okay. And you can type in donate as the exclamation mark. The message can be the link that we just went ahead and got. And you can put this to happen maybe every 30 minutes. And then what's going to happen is that this message is going to go out automatically every 30 minutes in your stream to give people the opportunity to be able to donate to you. And then once you've set that up, You have that in place. I'm going to delete this here. And now you've set up an opportunity for people to come and donate to your stream. Now, if you want to know how to make your stream look professional by adding overlays and alerts and graphics, especially if you're streaming using OBS Studio, go ahead and watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to do just that. I'll see you guys in the next video.